ready? Start. These appeals take exception to the common judgment and order passed by the High Court of Judicature at Bombay. Bracket open. Ordinary original civil jurisdiction. Bracket close. In appeal numbers 360, 361, 362 and commercial appeal number 172 of 2017, dated 26th October 2018, whereby the notice of motion filed by respondent number 12, Axis Bank Ltd, bracket open, one of the defendant in the suits filed by the respective appellants, came to be allowed, and as a result of which the suit filed by the concerned appellants had been dismissed as against respondent number 1, Axis Bank Ltd, comma, by invoking the provisions of Order 7, Rule 11D of the Civil Procedure Code, bracket open, for short CPC, bracket close, full stop, para. The appellants, being the original plaintiffs in the respective suits, wanted to purchase flats in a project known as Orbit Heaven, bracket open, for short the project, bracket close, being developed by Orbit Corporation Limited, within bracket, in liquidation, bracket open, for short the builder, bracket close, at Nepean Sea Road in Mumbai, and in furtherance thereof parted within huge amounts of money to the builder, ragging in several crores. Although the construction of the project was underway, full stop, the appellants had started paying installments towards the consideration of the concerned flats from 2009, full stop. Admittedly, comma, no registered agreement oblique document for purchase of concerned flats has been executed in favor of respective appellants, full stop. The appellants, however, would rely on the correspondence and including the letter of allotment issued by the builder in respect of concerned flats to assert that there was an agreement between them and the builder in respect of the earmarked flat mentioned therein and which had statutory protection, full stop, para. The respondent number 1 bank gave loan facility to builder against the project only around year 2013, aggregating to principal sum of rupees 150 crores in respect of which a mortgage deed is said to have been executed between the builder and the bank. That transaction came to the notice of the concerned plaintiffs only after publication of a public notice on 13th September 2016 in Economic Times, informing the general public that the said project, bracket open, Orbit Heaven, bracket close, has been mortgaged, full stop, para. The sum and substance of the assertion made by the appellants is that the appellants were kept in the dark whilst the mortgage transaction was executed between the builder and the bank, whereunder their rights have been unilaterally jeopardized to receive possession of the concerned flats earmarked in the allotment letters and in respect of which the concerned appellants have paid substantial contribution and the aggregate contribution of all the plaintiffs would be much more than the loan amount given by the bank to the builder in terms of the mortgage deed for the entire project, full stop. In this backdrop, comma, the concerned appellants had asked for reliefs not only against the builder but also concerned parties joined as defendants in the suits filed by them and including respondent number 1 bank, full stop para. The reliefs claimed by the concerned appellants in separate suits filed by them are more or less similar, full stop. We may presently refer to the reliefs claimed in suit number 8 of 2017 filed by Padma Ashok Bhatt, bracket open, appellant in civil appeal arising from SLP within bracket C number 30900 of 2018, bracket close, comma. The same read thus, colon, para, code, the plaintiff therefore praise, colon, para, within bracket A, that the defendant number 1 be ordered and decreed to complete the flat numbers 2302 and 2402 in the project Orbit Heaven, situate at Dharamsa Lane, Nepean Sea Road, Mumbai 400036, as per the agreement being letter of confirmation dated 16th April 2009 and receipts executed by defendant number 1 in favor of the plaintiff and hand over the possession of flat numbers 2302 and 2402 to the plaintiff, and that the defendant number 1 and defendant number 15 be jointly and oblique or severally be ordered and directed to comply with all the obligations under Maharashtra Ownership Flats Act, including, comma, but not limited to, comma, para, within bracket first, the execution of the agreement in terms of section 4 of Maharashtra Ownership Flats Act, comma, para, within bracket second, completing the building as per the sanction plan as sanctioned by Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai, comma, para, within bracket third, to delivery vacant and peaceful possession of the respective flats, comma, para, within bracket fourth, to form the society or body of the corporation as provided under Maharashtra Ownership Flats Act and to convey the land along with the building in favor of the society or body of corporation as per Maharashtra Ownership Flats Act, full stop, para, within bracket B, that the plaintiff is also entitled for a declaration that there is no legal, comma, valid, enforceable lien, comma, charge or mortgage in favor of defendant number 15 in respect of the building or any part thereof known as Orbit Heaven, comma, situated at Dharamsa Lane, Nepean Sea Road, Mumbai 400036, comma, para, within bracket C, the defendant number 1 be also ordered the directed to disclose all their assets, comma, properties including the personal properties of the directors and its sister concern, particularly Messrs. Apex Hotel Enterprise Private Limited, on affidavit before this honorable court, comma, within the period of 2 weeks or such other time as this honorable court may deem fit and proper.